grandfather was the first to introduce prescription lenses in India. He's a father of the eyewear industry in India.
And what year are we talking about?
1959.
Do you negotiate your salary with your dad?
Retailers in India buy from Vision RX. They buy lenses from us. Vision RX is the largest exporter of lenses in Asia.
I just have goosebumps listening to that. Wow.
Before that, India only had glass lenses.